his first.
Yeah!
Checking in for Rogue City, number 54, Luke Thomas Ellen. Checking in for the Lions, number 10, Eric Catano, and number 42, Jenny Adams. Checking in for Grove City. Number 34, Bryn Moran. Attention fans, Penn State Altoona Athletics encourages you to join in the holiday spirit of giving by donating toys to be given to Toys for Tots. The collection will occur on Saturday, December 12th, for the Penn State Altoona Women's and Men's Basketball Double Header against Coburn College. Tip time against the Hawks for the women is at 1 p.m. and the men's tip is at 3 p.m. Thank you for your support of Toys for Tots.
Thank you.
Checking in for Grove City, number 14, Cody Fleer. Checking in for the Lions, number 32, Cole Arbor. Checking in for the Lions, number 12, Zach Spitz. Jeff Moore.
Come on, now wait!
Checking in for the Lions, number 21, Harry Baker.
Yeah.
Checking in for Grove City, number 3, Brett Matson. Checking in for Lions, number 31, Kirk Peters. And number 42, J.D. Adamski. Hopkins, and number 5, Justin Gatz. St. Altoona found number 35, Harrison Smith is first.
And when you're in college.
Checking into lines, number 15, Lorenzo Carter. And number 3, Kyle Plasterer.
Bye.
number 3, Brett Manson. Checking up the lines, number 15, Lorenzo Carter.
Thank you. It's not that long.
What's the matter?
It wasn't 10 seconds. It takes a 10 second dribble to half court.
Five. Johnny, we're starting over because they can't get it.
Thank you.
number 22, Drew Ringer, near his court. Full timeout, Grove City.
That was a terrible call, man. should be watching the game, not the run, not the stand. Should be watching the game. Watch the game.
Fuck, they're in phase and we got this.